India, and today we're at Oxbow Park near the gorgeous Sandy River.
Today we'll be identifying water features to keep ourselves safer when we recreate near and in water.
First thing you should recognize before jumping into moving water is how fast the current is going. One way to test how fast the river is flowing is by throwing a stick into the river and seeing how fast it floats away. If you can't swim that fast, then it's probably not safe to go in.
Second thing we're going to be talking about is an eddy. And you may be wondering, what's an eddy? Most commonly found in moving waters, an eddy is a current of swirling water found behind an obstacle. An eddy can be a safe haven from the current or a decent spot to take a dip in. And one of the most important things to remember before getting in the water is our life jacket, also called a personal flotation device, PFD.
When playing in swift water, make sure the water level is below your knees. Know your limits. Never be pressured to jump in or swim across a body of water. Safety tips for youth and families for swift water recreation. Identify how fast the current is going. Look for safer swim locations, such as eddies. Keep water below your knees when walking in fast currents. And always wear a life vest. Additional water safety tips. Swim with a buddy, even if you're an experienced swimmer. Keep a close eye on children. Have a designated person on duty at all times. Know the risks, such as current, temperature, or water quality levels before heading out. Swim in boats sober. A fun time on the water is a safe time. Just be safe and have fun.
Long sunny day. I think my favorite part about today was definitely skipping rocks.
I skipped!
And I feel like days when I can just relax by the river or sunbathe on Broughton Beach or wherever I'm at, those are the times that I cherish because I can have a moment to myself and hear the birds chirping or the water rushing. And it's relaxing and enjoyable to me to have that moment. The river looks nice and beautiful right now, and the water is pretty calm. So this would be water safe enough to swim in.
Hey everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Thank you so much for watching, bye.